Moadim l'simcha.
Chagim uzmanim l'sason.
These words are the traditional greeting during holidays. Moadim l'simcha means seasons of joy, and the response means may the holidays be a time of rejoicing.
On behalf of everyone here at Temple Emuna, we wish you and your families a wonderful and joyous and happy Sukkot. We have many wonderful programs throughout the holiday to make sure you are feeling ach sameach, altogether completely joyous.
So make sure you join us tomorrow, Thursday, for our progressive Sukkot lunch. We'll be visiting both of our homes, and then there'll be a Sukkot open house at the Lerner Levin home on Saturday, Shabbat, from 3 to 5 p.m. There's Sukkot Shelanu, a community-wide celebration with the Israeli community, on Sunday from 4 to 6 p.m. On Monday, I'll be leading a Columbus Day community hike in Lexington at the Minuteman National Park. And then, please make sure you join us Tuesday for lunch at the Lexington Depot with our pop-up sukkah from 12 to 1. And then there'll be the Sisterhood Soup in the Sukkah on Tuesday evening.
Make sure you leave some in the tank for Simchat Torah next week, where we will honor Judith Himber and Hal Miller Jacobs, where we will honor them on Thursday night and Friday morning as our Chatan Torah and our Kalat Bereshit.
We wish a Mazel Tov to Ariel, who is celebrating her becoming a Bat Mitzvah on Sunday, with whom we spoke earlier this week. Ariel, would you say a word about your Dvar Torah?
My Dvar Torah is about the Torah's theology of God and my theology of God.
Very interesting. We look forward to learning from you. Mazel Tov.
Mazel Tov.
Moadim l'simcha.
Chagim uzmanim l'sason.
Shlomit bona suka, mu'eret viruka, al ken hi asuka hayom. Ve'ein zo stam suka, mu'eret viruka, shlomit bona suka, shalom.